Shanghai was in COVID lockdown for half a month. The only